But before we do that, let's give a toast to 38 Double D.
Yeah, those guys are fucking awesome. It's my first time playing with them.
And a toast to Thin the Herd.
First time playing with them too.
Come on, people.
They brought the beach ball, motherfuckers.
Toast to Route 20 Outhouse for having us here.
Not the outhouse anymore, it's just Route 20.
Whatever. Anyways, 10 years ago, we were a pretty shitty band, but now we're a little less shittier.
I wouldn't say that.
That's true. Just Chuck Steger.
That's true.
You need a little black mustache.
What?
So yeah, we're gonna slow this one down a little bit. This is some early stuff.
It is.
First couple songs we wrote way back when we were trying to be like a pop band. So this is actually the name of our first EP. It's called Scenes in Black and White.
To my right, run through all these scenes in black and white. I bet when you all started your night, you didn't think you'd hear any shit like that, huh?
Yeah.